Okay, what this reaction is telling us is practically glucose plus six oxygen molecules.